The complement system is an essential and powerful part of our immune defense system. Its main function is to coordinate the destruction and removal of infectious organisms, known as pathogens, or damaged cells in our body that need to be replaced. The complement system consists of a cascade of proteins, which activate each other by cleavage, the process of splitting each protein one by one. The complement system may be activated by three different pathways: the alternative, classical, and lectin pathways that all run through complement C3, the central protein in the cascade. C3 serves as the master switch, controlling all downstream effectors that ultimately cause destruction of the cell. The alternative pathway is spontaneously activated through direct binding of complement to a pathogen or damaged host cell to help the body clear away debris. The classical pathway is activated when an antibody, a protein produced by our immune system, recognizes and binds to a component on the surface of a foreign cell, forming an immune complex, starting an immune response that targets the pathogen for destruction. The lectin pathway is activated by natural molecules in our body that recognize sugars at the surface of infectious organisms. In situations where the complement system becomes overactivated, it results in immune attack, the destruction of healthy cells, and ultimately causes illness to the person.